Well, back here at home tonight and right now, if your car is stolen in Marion County and then it's found, you have to pay roughly $350 in towing and impound fees to get it back. But that could soon change. Tonight, a City County Council committee passed a proposal to waive those fees. Now, the owner would have 5 days after being notified to get their car. Supporters say the proposal keeps victims from being victimized again. It now goes to the full council.